Hi, this is Gabrielle with Mainers. Make a fist with your dominant hand and measure the circumference just below your knuckles. Do not include your thumb. Measure from the fold of your wrist to the tip of your middle finger. The fold is where your palm meets the end of your forearm. Compare your measurements with our sizing chart, shown in both metric and standard measurements. If you find yourself straddling two sizes, size up for maximum warmth, size down for maximum dexterity.